issues, the head, the computer, your family, the dogs, your friends, your girlfriend, your teacher, your books, the money, everything. No. Erase that uniform type of living. Who says we have to get a fucking haircut? Who says we have to fucking speak our language? But it don't matter. You gotta tie it to a lie. It don't matter. It doesn't matter. You don't have to sweat the small stuff. Everything is small. Don't sweat nothing. Oh, gee. What? 6 inches? Huh? Yeah. I know what you are. Not the sweating thing. All the shit people care about? Fucking jeans and fucking, you know, the next fucking color train and shit. Social networks and shit. It doesn't fucking matter. It's not gonna get you anywhere. Caring about pussy isn't gonna get you anywhere. But you know, it's nice to be known. You know, who you look like. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. You for that, you know. This is how I control your life. This is how to take control. This is how to be who you want. You might not even take it, but we'll see. Don't let anything, you know, stop you from doing whatever it is possible in this world. You know, that doesn't hurt me either. You know, religion. And rules and all this. You know? I want that to change you. You know? If you want to be something, you need a record. I mean, unless it's like a serial killer, but you know. You fucking killing people. It's not right to hurt people. I mean, but to each his own, I guess. Reason. You take things, you know, it's not even you take in this world. You're gonna feel like you're everything. You feel like you're living the whole world, along with nature. Everything around you. All matter, merely energy condensed to a slow vibration. We are all one consciousness experiencing, you know, itself subjectively. Death doesn't exist. Life is a dream. We all imagine our fucking self, nigga. This shit is not real. But it's a damn good fucking dream. You know? Thank you. Till next time.